way, the great white way, part of the world's most exciting city, New York. It's time for the 50th annual broadcast of New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians. Sponsored by Polaroid, inventors of instant pictures and new instant movies. And by Comtrex, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. Tonight's special guest stars are Kelly Garrett and Cab Calloway, with a special guest appearance by Kenny Gardner, and at Times Square, Lee Jordan. And now, from the world-famous Waldorf Astoria Hotel on fashionable Park Avenue, where New York's glamorous high society is celebrating New Year's Eve in the Grand Ballroom, it's Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians. Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Lombardo.
Thank you, Dad. Well, thank you, everyone, and welcome to our 50th annual show, the longest-running television show in broadcasting history. And my father, Liebert, here has been part of every one of them. You're right. Tonight, once again, our friends will be watching on CBS television and coast to coast in Canada. But let's get us underway right now from a song that sounded great in the 30s, and it still sounds good today. Here's Babyface. John Anthony to sing a song.
Sing a song. Sad.
Special guest stars Kelly Garrett and Cab Calloway will appear right after midnight on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
Mine does more.
Mine does more.
My side of the medicine chest has a lot of things for a cold that can relieve nasal and sinus congestion, sneezing, aches, pains, fever.
Well, my side does more because I've got Comtrax, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. Comtrax even relieves your cough. So all by itself, it gives more kinds of relief than Dristan or Contac or Bayer. For your miserable combination of all these symptoms, this is better. New Comtrax in tablet or liquid.
Now you look through here and you squeeze, okay? Hurry up. Now just drop it in and come over here. This is Polarvision, Polaroid's instant movies. Can you imagine how this would go over at your house?
You have won $125,000 in the Publishers Clearinghouse giveaway.
Oh,
thank
really?
You so much.
You go right ahead and shed those tears.
You may be lucky, too. Watch your mail for the new triple sweepstakes from Publishers Clearinghouse. Three great giveaways with three grand prizes. Three full sets of prizes only from Publishers Clearinghouse. So enter now. Maybe you'll say,
I never knew there was this much money in the whole world. Mm.
He feels so rotten when he gets the 24-hour bug, chills, pains, and stomach upset and diarrhea. This is what we have for the chills and pains. But for the upset and common diarrhea, we have Pepto-Bismol. Do you get what he gets when you get the bug? Well, then get Pepto-Bismol before you get the bug, because you won't want to go out and get it when you got it.
Well, don't go away now, folks. We've got a lot more action here. But let's go to Times Square right now and Lee Jordan. Take it away, Lee.
Thank you, Bill. It's a wet night in Times Square, but a mild one. The temperature is 48 degrees. The humidity is 96%. And it's been raining very hard over here. But I don't think the rain has dampened the enthusiasm of this crowd, although it may be somewhat smaller than it was last year when we had better weather. They have turned out, as they always have on New Year's Eve in Times Square, ever since New Year's Eve of 1905, when the New York Times first had its big fireworks display at the foot of its new building to celebrate the buildings being constructed that year. But they've come out to say farewell to 1978 and a big hello again to 1979. I see signs from Louisville where they're watching this on WHAS-TV. See signs from Buffalo where they're watching this on Channel 4. And from Columbus, Ohio, where they're watching this on WBNS. There's the electric ball that will be lowered just a minute before midnight. It's 6 feet in diameter, has 182 lights on it, and just a minute before midnight, that ball will start its descent down a 100-foot flagpole atop the New York, now called the number one Times Square building, down the 100-foot flagpole to enter 1979 at the foot of that flagpole. But they're saying goodbye to 1978 right now, which was a year of heavy snows. The heaviest snow in, oh, long 10 or 11 years fell on Times Square here. Last January the 12th, we had 12 inches of snow, more than 13 inches in February. And something heavier than snow fell on Canada's Northwest Territory on the 24th of January, a radioactive Russian satellite. But spring brought the big stock market rally to Wall Street, and Steve Cawthon in sports rode a fern through the triple crown of racing to become the American Teenager of the Year at age 18. Disco dancing was the big rage in 1978, and Grease was the runaway hit movie at the box office last summer, as several youngsters saw it many times. The first test tube baby was born in 1978. In the late summer, Pope Paul passed away, to be succeeded by Pope John Paul, who reigned just 34 days as the smiling pope. He was the first non-Italian pope in centuries, followed John Paul II. And of course, now, as New Year's Eve is coming in, President Carter has announced we'll have full diplomatic relations with mainland China, which Canadians have had since 1971. I'll have something special to tell you about that happened 99 years ago tonight in 1879 when we come back to Times Square just before midnight. Now back to Bill Lombardo.
Thank you, Lee, and we'll be returning to Times Square a little later. But right now, here's Ty Lemdy to sing about Big Bad Leroy Brown.
Well, the south side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Leroy, he wanted trouble, and he stands about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him treetop lover, and the men just call him sir. Well, he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, he's the baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong, and he's meaner than a junkyard dog. Who was the wife of a jealous man? Yeah, you know he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, he's the baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong, and he's meaner than a junkyard dog. And then the two men, they started fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. But now he's nice, nice. Leroy Brown, he's the nicest man in the whole downtown. He's gentle, serene, and fast, and he's sweeter than a pussycat. Good old bad, bad Leroy Brown.
And now let's have a little bit of that Mississippi mud.
Thank you.
Lombardo sings New York, New York, and Enjoy Yourself. Later tonight on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
The Terrys won $100,000 from Publishers Clearing House. Listen.
My wife's French, and she loves to cook. So what was the first thing she did with the money?
Built myself this beautiful kitchen.
You may be lucky, too. Watch your mail for the new Clearinghouse Triple Sweepstakes. Three great giveaways with three grand prizes. Three full sets of prizes. Homes, cars, cash. Only from Publishers Clearinghouse. So open this letter and enter now.
This is a good place for a stick-up.
This is a good place for a stick-up.
This is a good place for a stick-up.
Phew! This is a good place for a stick-up.
This is a stick-up. The invisible air deodorizer from Airwick. Airwick stick-ups are so small and concentrated, you hide them in small spaces where odors hide.
This is a good place for a stick-up.
A surprising message to Rolaids users. Tums neutralizes one-third more acid than Rolaids. Watch this familiar demonstration. One Rolaids and one Tums tablet are added to stomach acid. Both neutralize the acid. But on those occasions, when your stomach has even this much more excess acid, Tums can still absorb it. Rolaids can't. Because tablet for tablet, Tums neutralizes one-third more acid than Rolaids. For acid indigestion and heartburn, take Tums.
It's a new dial morning, and you're up and feeling new. It's a clean dial morning, and that clean belongs to you. There's a new day dawning, and your best is showing through.
Starting out clean, starting out dial, starting out new.
There's no cleaner way to start a new day than Dial soap, with deodorant protection that gets you so clean you feel your best.
Starting out clean, starting out dial, starting out new.
A big song in 1978, John Anthony sings, "Don't It Make My Brown Eyes Blue."
But don't say goodbye. I didn't mean to treat you bad. I didn't know just what I had. But honey, now I do. And don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes blue.
Broadway, a very big part of New York. And now here's our tribute to Broadway with our own Broadway medley.
Mm-hmm.
Coming in 1979, next, on the 50th annual broadcast of New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians.
This is Polaroid's One Step, the world's simplest camera. Look, you just press a button, and a motor hands you the picture. And the nicest part is, you can still get this for Christmas. You just take something you got and don't want back to the store and say you'd rather have a One Step. This is called barter. It's an old American tradition that goes back to the Indians. You can also do this with Christmas money. That's another old American tradition. It's called buying.
Mine does more.
Mine does more.
My side of the medicine chest has a lot of things for a cold that can relieve nasal and sinus congestion, sneezing, aches, pains, fever.
Well, my side does more because I've got Comtrax, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. Comtrax even relieves your cough. So all by itself, it gives more kinds of relief than Dristan or Contac or Bayer. For your miserable combination of all these symptoms, this is better. New Comtrax, in tablet or liquid.
Don't scratch that dry skin. You'll make it worse.
But I've loaded it with lotion, and it still itches.
You need new Lanacane Medicated Dry Skin Lotion. It's the only dry skin lotion with an itch-stopping anesthetic. Its doctor-proven anesthetic works fast to stop painful itching. Then its antibacterials and rich moisturizers permit healing of red, cracked skin.
The itching's gone, and my skin's so soft and smooth.
Lanacane Medicated Lotion, the only one with an itch-stopping anesthetic.
5 years ago, I was the only one I knew using Grecian formula to keep the gray out of my hair. But now there are millions. If you're trying to decide about using Grecian, listen to a few of them.
The change was so gradual and looked so natural, no one ever noticed.
My hair turned the same medium brown it used to be.
It's as easy to use as water.
I left a little gray on the sides.
My hair is back to the sandy color it used to be.
Grecian formula, used by over 2 million men. I'll bet a lot of your friends are using Grecian and you don't even know it.
The witching hour is closely approaching. For a look at what's happening in Times Square, let's go to Lee Jordan.
And we're just a couple of minutes away now from the moment when that ball will start its descent down into the new year. And we're marking the occasion tonight of a great event in mankind's story. It was just 99 years ago tonight that Thomas Alva Edison made the first public demonstration of the electric light bulb at his laboratory in Menlo Park, New Jersey. This is a replica of that little bulb. He had 34 of them to show the people who turned up by the thousands that night to see the electric light bulb for the first time. The electric light came to New York in 1880 and began its march up Broadway, 1881, 2, 3, and 4, and by 1884, the electric lights had reached Times Square. Looking at this little bulb that Edison created so long ago, 99 years ago, it's hard to compare it with the giant signs of the day because it's so dwarfed by it. But that's the way it began 99 years ago tonight. And when the giant electric ball begins its descent into 1979, we will start the first century of the electric light, the celebration of the new year in Times Square. And on this 50th anniversary of the broadcast by Guy Lombardo and his Royal Canadians, I'm reminded that 2 years ago, Guy told me about the chairman of CBS, William S. Paley, personally inviting him to go on the air 50 years ago when he came to New York with his band for the first time. And of course, the broadcast has continued on through this year and on into time. And so as we notice this 50th anniversary of the Lombardo broadcast, we note too that Mr. Paley also put Bing Crosby on the air for the first time in his own series. Frank Sinatra in his own series for the first after he left Tommy Dorsey. Edward R. Murrow and Lucille Ball for the first time on TV. Mr. Chairman, you sure can pick 'em. But here's the crowd out tonight in Times Square as we speak to you from the marquee of Mann's National Theater, and they wait to greet the new year with you throughout the USA and in Canada and all around the world. Give my regards to Washburn, Maine, reads one sign. Holbrook, Massachusetts, reads another. Kappa Delta Phi is another. And now the electric ball has begun its descent into 1979 down the 100-foot flagpole from the 24th floor of the number one Times Square building. When the ball reaches the bottom of the flagpole just a second before 1979, it'll be lighted, the sign reading 1979 by Mrs. Alex Parker, wife of the owner of the building of number one Times Square. And now from Times Square, Lee Jordan, to all of you in the USA and across Canada, Happy New Year!
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
special guest stars Kelly Garrett and Cab Calloway are next on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
Helen, what did you do to Bert while we were on vacation?
Look, he's not eating his dry food.
He may never go back to dry.
What else is there?
New Purina Moist and Chunky.
Purina Moist and Chunky?
Unlike dry, Moist and Chunky dog food has moist, meaty-tasting chunks dogs love. You can even slice it.
Bert, you're sure you won't go back to dry?
Nutritious Purina Dog Chow Moist and Chunky. One try and your dog may never go back to dry.
Hats off to Breck for giving me clean body.
Hats off to Breck because clean body really lasts.
Hats off to Breck Shampoo with the thick formula. It gives hair clean body like this, without heavy, oily conditioners that attract dirt and weigh hair down like this. So,
hats off to Breck.
Hats off to Breck
for giving me clean body.
Breck Shampoo gives clean body that lasts and lasts and lasts.
Don't miss Cab Calloway's Minnie the Butcher, coming up soon on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
Friday, say happy birthday to Charlie Brown. He's going to be 30 this year. Join Charles Schulz, Phyllis George, and the whole gang for the ultimate birthday bash. Then on Monday, Charlie Brown finally meets his dream girl. On It's Your First Kiss, Charlie Brown, two special Charlie Brown evenings, Friday and Monday at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
This is CBS.
During Albert's January Jamboree of Furniture Values, look for this circular with a $100 coupon. Copies available at Albert's. Hurry. Sale ends Saturday at Albert's.
What good is the plop plop when all you really need is the fizz fizz? Fast, pleasant tasting brioche.
Ever wanted to ask a quarterback why he called that play? Or ask a coach what his game plan was? Now you can see your questions answered every Friday on News Center 8 at 6. I'm Jim Mueller, inviting you to send your questions to Fan Forum, WJKW TV 8, 5800 South Marginal Road, Cleveland. Include your name and phone number. We'll pick one lucky viewer each week who will ask his question on the air. Look for Fan Forum, Fridays on News Center 8 at 6.
Ileitis and colitis are serious, painful diseases. Through research, the Foundation's looking for a cure. Please help.
Happy New Year from TV8.
For our first guest star tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have a lovely singing personality. I know you're going to enjoy Miss Kelly Garrett.
Sweet, all alone on the street by the harsh light of neon. Your eyes open wide to the world all around you. I'm glad that I found you. You gave me a lesson in love. But it's time to go. Don't have to wait to hear you tell me so.
Street corner.
never saw her for a year. Come, sweetheart mine, don't sit and pine. Tell me of the cares that make you feel so blue. What have I done? Answer me, hon. Have I ever said an unkind word to you? My love is true and just for you. I do almost anything at any time. Dear, when you sigh or when you cry, something seems to grip this very heart. Come to me, my melancholy babe. Oh, Carla, don't be blue. All your fears are foolish.
One day you find a way.
time. Your time to go will come.
Special guest star Cab Calloway is next on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians.
To change your room, don't change your furniture. Change to Karastan. Change to a Karastan Hariz design. Or a new Bedouin pattern. Or Egyptian themes. Change to Eastern primitives. Or an Aubusson design. Change to a Mamelouk motif from Egypt, Karastan's 50th anniversary rug. Change for the best. Invest in Karastan.
You know what I hate about cold weather? Static cling. Hi, I'm Marion Ross, and here is the neatest thing I've ever found to eliminate static. Static Guard. Just watch this. It's amazing. See? Spray. It's quick. It's easy. And it's safe on any fabric. It works on sweaters, your blouses, pantyhose, lingerie, everything. Who needs static? Get Static Guard. Static Guard sprays static cling out of everything.
The many roles I play call for many hairstyles. So I use hot curlers, blow dryers, things that can be brutal to hair. I switched from one conditioner to another looking for help. Then came Alberto VO5 hot oil treatment. It works just like a salon hot oil treatment, but takes less time and money. I just heat a tube, smooth it in, and shampoo. My hair's left silky, shiny, more manageable than I ever dreamed. Alberto VO5 hot oil treatment. I'll never switch again.
Deck the halls with mop-up business, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Have your fun at home and office, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
When you overdo the holiday pleasures, Alka-Seltzer is a Yuletide treasure.
Oh, what a relief it is. Fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Celebrating his 50th year in show business, it's my honor to present the legendary Cab Calloway.
Get happy, get ready for the judgment day. Lord is waiting, get happy. He's waiting, you take your hand. Hallelujah, come on, get happy, cause we head for the promised land. Cross that river, watch our sins in the tide. It's all so peaceful on the other side. Get troubles, get happy, got to chase your cares away. Hallelujah, come on, get happy, get ready for the judgment day. We'll cross that river, watch our sins in the tide. It's all so peaceful on the other side. Get stuck, get happy, got to chase your cares away. Hallelujah, come on, get happy, get ready.
Upon your face, you've got your troubles, I've got mine. You need somebody else to take my place. You've got your troubles, I've got mine. I too have lost my love today.
away. Just like me, you sit around and sigh. You've got your troubles, I've got mine. You need some sympathy, so do I. You've got your troubles, I've got mine. You've got your troubles, I've got mine. You need some sympathy, so do I. You've got your troubles, I've got mine. You've got your troubles. You've got your troubles. Sing the hidey highs and the holy hoes now. Many of the butcher in the distance. Take a sit up now. Hey, oh. Hey, folks, here's a story about me. Leave the butcher. She was a low down huge creature. She was the roughest and the toughest frail. Minnie had a heart big as a whale. Kick the gong around. Hidey, 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 hidey. Heady, 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 hey. Heady, 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 heady. Hidey, 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 ho. She had a dream about the king of Sweden. He gave her things she was needing. Gave her a home with gold and steel. A diamond car, that the wheel.
Kenny Gardner's special guest appearance is coming up soon. Stay with us on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians.
Maybe you'll be able to go out and play tomorrow, Chris.
Bayer wants him back outside, too. That's why there's Bayer Children's Chewable Aspirin to relieve the aches, pains, and fever of a cold or flu. Aspirin is what pediatricians recommend almost 2-to-1 over any other pain and fever reducer. Pediatricians most often recommend aspirin, and mothers rely most on Bayer. Bayer Children's Chewable Aspirin. Because Bayer wants him back outside, too.
Is short hair in, Sally?
Yes, but white gloves are out.
Well, not when you've got age spots.
Those brown patches? Ah, don't hide them. Fade them with Esoterica. Used daily as directed, Esoterica works below the skin surface. In most cases, age spots rise and fade off. No gloves, Mrs. Davis?
No problem, Sally. That Esoterica really works.
Don't hide age spots. Fade them with Esoterica.
Poured it on to win in Montreal that day. As a matter of fact, I've been training hard and pouring on the Wheaties since I was a kid. Because a nutritious breakfast with Wheaties tastes good, and it's good for you.
Take it from Bruce Jenner. Wheaties is the breakfast of champions.
Give me a smile with everything on it, and I'll pass it on.
So give me a Coke when you smile.
And now for all our friends in Canada, here's a Scott Joplin composition, The Maple Leaf Rag.
New York, next on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
I have a wonderful experience for you that, well, just wasn't possible before. It's called Polavision.
Now, say there's a family dinner and everyone's pitching in. Voila. You're all seeing it again a few seconds later. It's a whole new way to have fun together. Polaroids, instant movies. I think it's remarkable. I do.
There's something special about a woman's touch. You do so much for so many. Yet some days you don't feel your best because of occasional irregularity. Then you take Correctol, the modern gentle laxative. Correctol's special formula combines a mild laxative with a softening agent. Its gentle overnight action will help you feel like yourself again. Next time, try Correctol, the modern gentle laxative so many women are using today.
If you've come to the age when you've got to exercise to stay in good condition, your hair may need something to keep it in good condition, too.
And here it is, Alberto VO5 Conditioning Hair Dressing, with five special conditioners to revive dry, dull hair. Just a touch each morning puts new life in your hair.
Your hair looks terrific tonight.
And yours is just gorgeous.
Alberto VO5 Conditioning Hair Dressing puts hair in great condition.
This side of the medicine chest is mine. It has a lot of things for a cold that can relieve nasal and sinus congestion, sneezing, aches, pains, fever.
Well, my side does more because I've got Comtrex, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. Comtrex even relieves your cough. So all by itself, it gives more kinds of relief than Dristan or Contac or Bayer. For your miserable combination of all these symptoms, this is better. New Comtrex in tablet or liquid.
Our next guest, ladies and gentlemen, needs no introduction. He's been a vocalist with this band for some 37 years, and we asked him to come back and join us on our New Year's Eve party tonight. Kenny Gardner.
Start spreading the news. Start leaving today. You want to be a part of it, New York, New York. Those vagabond shoes are longing to stray and step around the heart of it, New York, New York. You'll want to wake up in the city that doesn't sleep and find your king of the hill, top of the heap. Your little town blues will all melt away. You'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. And if you make it there, you'll make it anywhere. It's up to you in old New York. Said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your neckline cut too low. And it's reported you've been teaching your daughter words she shouldn't know. Now, we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Hunter Valley PTA. Now it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into their room. Well, she walked up to the blackboard, and I still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Now, there's Bobby Taylor standing there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades pulled completely down? Now Mr. Harper couldn't be here because he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had her little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother, I'm not. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. Now, I wouldn't put you on, because it really did. It happened just that way. When Mrs. Johnson socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. When Mrs. Johnson socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. And you're always on the go. You never take 1 minute off, too busy I'm making dough. And someday you say you'll see the world and you'll really get around. But how far can you travel when you're 6 feet underground? Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the pink. The years go by as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. You never go to nightclubs. You just don't care to dance. You don't have time for silly things like moonlight and romance. You only think of dollar bills tied neatly in a stack. But when you kiss a dollar bill, it doesn't kiss you back. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the pink. The years go by as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself. It's later than you think.
The band plays Boo Hoo next on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
Right back in there.
Gordon Hall has a headache.
I don't like the feeling that I get when I have a pressure or tension headache.
Is this the aspirin product that you normally take?
Yeah, that's right.
Are you familiar with Tylenol?
Only the name. And I see here it contains no aspirin.
Will you try extra strength Tylenol?
Okay.
Compare the levels of medicine in the leading regular and extra ingredient pain relievers. Extra strength Tylenol has more medicine for your headache.
The headache is entirely gone.
What pain reliever would you choose the next time?
I would go out and I would buy extra strength Tylenol, predicated on what I have just seen.
How do you feel about the rest of the afternoon and your evening now?
I'm ready to go.
Extra Strength Tylenol in tablets, capsules, and now available a new adult liquid. When used as directed, you get Tylenol safety, and you can't buy a more potent pain reliever without a prescription.
It's our 17th anniversary tomorrow. I just went out and bought her a nice card, and combined with the total alleviation of my headache, I feel like a new man.
I sell Avon.
I sell Avon.
I sell Avon.
See that smile? That's an Avon smile. Just never looks so good. See that mood? That's an Avon mood. You never felt so good. See that special kind of one-to-one that you only get with Avon? With Avon, you never look so good.
And now for our gold record, here's Boo Hoo.
Kelly Garin join in the traditional sing-along later on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadian.
Whoa, Susan, don't waste time just damp mopping.
Just damp mopping, Mom?
Here, pour some Future in the bucket and refresh the shine at the same time.
But we've always used Future straight from the bottle.
We still do, but watch. Future works with water, too. As you damp mop, it refreshes the shine with no added work. Dries fast as water, too.
Wow, it really perks up the shine.
It sure does.
Use Future both ways. Get a tougher-than-wax shine and refresh that shine whenever you damp mop.
This is a tough steel scouring pad. This is Scrunge, a unique new scouring pad with 252 cutting edges. How tough is Scrunge? Watch. Side by side, both pads scoured pan after greasy pan. Scrunge is made tougher than the tough steel pad. See? Yet Scrunge scours without scratching. Scours stainless steel, scours for mica countertops, even scours Teflon surfaces without scratching. Tougher than a steel pad, scours without scratching. Scrunge, new from Johnson Wax.
Broadway star Shelley Bruce for Color Track by RCA.
As Orphan Annie, my curls are auburn, my dress is bright red, and my dog is sandy brown. If these colors don't look right, see the 1979 Color Track. Getting the color right is what it's all about. And now, with channel lock tuning, it tracks the color more automatically than ever.
before you see the color. The color track system grabs it, aligns it, defines it, sharpens it, tones it, and locks the color on track.
RCA is making television better and better.
You know, last week I ate a few of those, drank a few of those, wrote a few of these, and a few hours later, indigestion.
Pepto-Bismol.
Relief.
Last Sunday, Mom filled my plate three times, gave me two desserts, and I got indigestion.
Pepto-Bismol.
Relief.
Pepto-Bismol coats, soothes, relieves.
And now here's John Anthony to sing a big Barry Manilow hit, I Can't Smile Without You.
Traditional sing-along next on the 50th annual broadcast of New Year's Eve, Guy Lombardo's Royal Canadians.
This side of the medicine chest is mine. It has a lot of things for a cold that can relieve nasal and sinus congestion, sneezing, aches, pains, fever.
Well, my side does more because I've got Comtrex, the new multi-symptom cold reliever. Comtrex even relieves your cough, so all by itself it gives more kinds of relief than Dristan or Contac or Bayer. For your miserable combination of all these symptoms, this is better. New Comtrex in tablet or liquid.
This is Polaroid's One Step, the world's simplest camera. Look, you just press a button, and a motor hands you the picture. And the nicest part is, you can still get this for Christmas. You just take something you got and don't want back to the store and say you'd rather have a One Step. This is called barter. It's an old American tradition that goes back to the Indians. You can also do this with Christmas money. That's another old American tradition. It's called buying.
Well, friends, we're getting close to the end right now, and it seems like old times.
It's like old times. having you to walk with, just like old times. Having you to walk with, and it's still a thrill just to have my arms around you. Still the thrill that it was the day I found you seems like old times. Dinner dates and flowers just like old times. Staying up for hours, making dreams come true. Doing things we used to do seems like old times. Being here with you.
Good luck and good night.
Symptom cold reliever. This is Hal Sims. Have a happy new year.
Friday, say happy birthday to Charlie Brown. He's gonna be